I just want to show you exactly how I'm laying the rig, and we spoke about the fact that I'm fishing over depth, and it's a case of dragging it in to the bank so that line's going to lay down the shelf and holding the float about 6 inches to the right of where I've fed. That way I know that the hook bait is going to be right on top of the bait that I've been cupping in. One thing I do want to touch on while I'm talking about this, another one there. They're really lining up now. It's time of day, absolutely perfect. But you can see there that that fish was hooked immediately, fishing over depth. The actual float and the line going down to the bottom is nowhere near where the fish is feeding, and that's why you tend to hook so many, because they're nowhere near that vertical line going down, which is what spooks them. But as far as feeding, I'm feeding after every fish 2/3 of a cup full of ground bait with dead maggots and corning. Like I say, the only reason these big fish come in close is to eat, so you've got to give them food. And the thing is with the ground bait, they can mop it up so quick that most of the time, by the time you've hooked one and got the fish in, most of that bait will be gone. I can see one swirling up there now. And what I want to do is just to feed after every fish. They're straight on it and they're feeding confident. And it's a case of just being positive. And like I say, there's only one reason these carp come into the edges at this time of day, and that is just to eat. They're eating machines and you need to feed them. Well, there we go. That's our sixth fish from down the edge. It's the smallest fish. We've had two well over 15 pound big fish. Five fish for over 60 pound. And that just underlines the importance of keeping that edge line fed. I think it's been a brilliant exercise so far today on the top five. That's definitely under my hat as a method that I think a lot of people won't actually feed. But I know that when this edge line doesn't happen, they're still coming in close, and that top five line can really be the difference. That can be where I catch these fish on another day.